The Chinese story is often told in numbers and statistics, like the tallest mountain on Earth, the second largest economy, and the third longest river. It is also, of course, with 1.4 billion people, not only the biggest population, but a sea of humanity. Over the centuries, China has evolved from a mostly rural and impoverished society into an industrialized modern nation, with more than 60% of its people now living in urban centers. In 1981, China became the first population in history to hit the 1 billion mark, a milestone that brought unique economic, social, and health challenges. But back then, China's rate of growth was actually slowing down. For the last 5 years, the total number of births in China has dropped, despite efforts to maintain a growing populace. In 2016, restrictions on having only one child were repealed, giving families more flexibility and, in many cases, stability also. It's no coincidence that the baby boom slowed down as China's economy took off, with a rising consumer class, and that brought high costs of living, especially in dense urban centers. The financial burden attached to parenthood has grown more daunting with the demands of today's China. Childcare or school for two working parents, tutoring to prepare students for their one shot at college, and soaring rent. However, China's young generations are also growing less interested in marriage. Indeed, one third of today's Chinese millennials are indifferent about getting married. There are changing attitudes towards family amidst a boom in the nation's development. While China's millennials and Gen Z are in no rush to start a family, the population continues to age. Experts warn that China could be facing an inescapable population crisis and on the verge of negative growth. The aftershock of the pandemic in China has also created a sense of vulnerability, which might cause even more young people to wait on or choose not to start a family. Predictions for what will happen next are as yet unknown, and only time will tell the future of China's story. Hi, I'm James Chow. You're watching The China Current. Follow us on social media at The China Current.